Simmons wasn't this sloppy.
This sucks.
You're on your own now, you two. Crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired. They're getting desperate. You really didn't want me to get into this tower, did you, Colonel? Over. out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death for me. I'd like to do more. I really would. Carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Perfect.
It was a mistake.
dull, Simmons. In fact, the only thing you have in common with her is hatred for you. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm a big girl. I can handle this one alone. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm a big girl. I can handle this one alone.
Can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile.
I'll pass.
You can't always get what you want, Simmons. Let's call this closure. He really should have moved on, Simmons. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from.
Guess it ended with a cutscene then.
Believe we had a deal?
There, kid.